Hey there, AI editing swoops in like the life of the party, making editing as smooth as butter. So let's make video with AI backgrounds, and here's the preview. So you must have seen many websites that generate images. But the problem with them is that we can't use this website for free. We have to buy credits. And that can be a real headache. But what if I tell you that you can create unlimited images with unlimited credits? Yes, you heard it right. Let's open the Chrome website and check it out. First, you need to open two tabs in Chrome. In the first tab, search for AI image generate Fotor and open that website. Next, click on generate and then click on sign in. After clicking, stay on that page and go to second tab. Search for Temp Mail. I'll decrease a bit. What is Temp Mail anyway? Temporary mail. Often referred to as a temp mail or a disposable mail, is an email address that is created to be used temporarily or for a specific purpose. It's typically used to avoid giving out personal or primary email address when signing up for services, websites or platforms that might send spam or promotional emails. Is that legal? Yep. Everything is on internet is legal until you are not in dark web searching for child.
Stop it. Get some help.
After opening Temp Mail, copy the email it provides. Now go back to the first step, enter a password, paste the email, and then click OK. Your temporary ID will be created with 8 credits. With these 8 credits, you can generate 8 images by simply writing a prompt and click generate. So by repeating this trick, you can create unlimited images for free. If you do it 10 times, you will end up with 80 images. Congratulations on leveling up your AI image game. Thanks for watching. Bye. Have a good day. There's something in the water.